when they see me doing it, they feel good because it's like they did it. They like, damn, Fred was right next to me. We was both messed up together. We couldn't get our record played anywhere or anything of that matter. Not even barely played on internet. And now Fred is on High 97 105.1, the biggest stations around the world, with no deal.